forgot one very important thing, mate. Captain Jack Sparrow.
Party here in Agrabah, there's excitement in the air. People pouring in from near and far, cause Jasmine and Aladdin are gonna have a wedding. There's a party here in Agrabah, everybody will be there. So if you're a pauper or a shaw,
do something with your hair.
You mustn't wear an outfit that's naughty.
A turban that's unraveling just won't do.
No earrings that are tasteless or gaudy.
You're gonna look gorgeous when I get through.
There's a party here in Agrabah, so I'm going to paint it down. If you want to see what colors are, follow me around.
The man's getting married and it's gonna be the wedding of the century.
My buddy's getting married and you're gonna see just how much I can do.
You've heard of your safari bar mitzvahs.
Bob and two are luau, sweet 16.
Well, none of them compare to what this is.
The food will be disgusting, by evening you'll be busted.
There's a party here in Agrabah, and it's got us all aglow.
If a street rat could have come so far, maybe I could do it.
Sure, there's nothing to it.
There's a party here in Agrabah, but we're not sure that we'll go. For although the bride is Nanda, the groom is awfully low.
And now we take you down to the palace, where everyone has celebrated all night long.
Without your fur and all this malice, everybody's happy.
What could possibly go wrong?
There's a party here in Agrabah, and we're gonna rumble blind.
While they're all munching caviar, create a small disturbance, I'll sneak up from behind.
There's a party here in Agrabah, and the loot is pouring in. I like this wedding stuff so far. Maybe if I'm pleasant, I'll get to keep a present.
We've ordered just a few tasteful flowers.
And valets who'll carefully part for you.
The bridesmaids have been dressing for hours.
Girls, you look just lovely and so grown up too.
There's a party here in Agrabah.